Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。あばがば、こむすた。大家好。おはようございます。来我里的困難课。And yes, from some requests, the Scuria server have, red rear key. Yes, in Scuria server, it's just like normal gear. I couldn't show you. Yeah.This one it looks same, and I'm going to compare attack power with rare gear, with blue rare gear and with normal gear later. Okay, as for it just look like this gear here. You can check these two weapons are same. They just add red color into their background.Okay, in here they just give me 3-1. Here we have same attribute as our grid is damage 100% to magic creature.Yeah, it's just normal gear, and it's very easy to get from drop here. You can check here, SC grade in any dungeon. It's very easy. Okay, here, this one A. I'm not sure in our sys server why the S in red here. Assembly a start and hand it to plus 20. I suggest to upgrade this rear gear or save your enhanced score for second blue rear gear is better. This one need more attack and good attribute I get for skill build user. For this one is still low attack. It's just like normal gear. You can compare attack power.In here, for this one, as 1055, I'm gonna need to check dagger. They have a little more attack.Then normal gear like 31. This one is crystal dagger, it's low damage, better with a red one. Doom dagger have more damage. If we compare with this one, they have like 200 attack power lower than.Blue rear gear, yes, blue rear gear is still better and more attack power and more effective even you using in PvE, because this new weapon only work on magic creature, right? Rip, new dungeon weapon, this one only work on magic creature. I'm going to show youYeah, 100% bonus damage vs magic monster. Okay, hope this video clear your mind. If not clear yet, I'm going to compare blue rear gear and red rear gear in next video. Good luck and have fun, guys. See ya. And yes, in Korea, it's just like normal gear. Very easy drop.